We are not sure about that.
We need to wear a hair scarf. Famous Instagram place. We already had like a photo session, I think. Carpets, bags, gold. Hello everyone.
Hi.
It's Sara and Igor here. We are in Istanbul, Turkey, currently at the moment. The city where East meets West. The city of two continents, Europe and Asia.
We're gonna spend a few days here in Turkey. We are here with my family because it's my father's 60th birthday. So it's a gift from us to him. And we are super excited to explore the Turkey culture and to see all these beautiful places and the really famous mosques.
First of all, we decided to visit the Topkapi Palace. So this is the palace where all the sultan lived. And here is really beautiful. They have huge gardens and they told us it's like double the size of Vatican and half the size of Monaco. We are not sure about that, but it is definitely huge. And it's really interesting to see how the people lived back then.
We are standing right next to Hagia Sophia, also known as the Holy Hagia Sophia Grand Mosque, which is one of the most beautiful mosques we've ever seen. And formerly it was a church, but since Middle Age they converted to the mosque. Entrance to the mosque is completely free, but of course you need to wear a hair scarf and also you need to take off your shoes.
Hello and welcome to our second day here in Istanbul. Today on our list is to climb up to the top of the Galata Tower, and from there we should have a terrific view above the whole city, and after that we're gonna have some delicious breakfast and find something else what we're gonna visit in the afternoon. I was thinking that you need to climb up like hundreds of stairs, but they had like an elevator, so it wasn't easy way to go up. And here they have like huge windows where you can enjoy a beautiful view over Istanbul. When you get to the top of the Galata Tower, you can see far away the Bosporus Bridge, and this is the bridge which contains the European part with the Asian part.
Ticket to Galata Tower cost 100 lira, which is about 7 euros. And to get up, you can take a lift, and to get down, you need to walk 8 floors. We are in Balat, which is like a famous Instagram place at the moment. As you can see behind me, a lot of people are trying to take a picture. So if you want to get a good one, you need to get up really early.
There are different ways how to get to Balat. We, for example, took the ferry. It was 11 liras each, so this is not even 1 euro per person. And the ticket machine took only maximum 20 liras, so be prepared, have enough cash with you, otherwise you will need more time to get your tickets.
Another famous spot here in Balat, and like before, also really colorful and with a lot of tourists.
So, like us.
Like us. Everyone's trying to get the perfect picture, but we made it, I think.
Yes. If any tourist organization is thinking about how can we get more young people here who will spend the money in your area, just color some buildings, color some walls, color some stairs, and young people are definitely coming. It is nothing expensive to invest some money, but it looks definitely colorful and beautiful.
Good morning, everyone. Today we got up really early because we've got full program for today. We already had our Turkish breakfast in beautiful restaurant with a beautiful rooftop. We already had like a photo session. I think it was kind of photo session. They had set up the photo studio and you could take pictures. Yeah, the guy took pictures of us. Then we went to the second place where we wanted to take pictures, but it was closed because of the renovations. And now we are walking to
the Blue Mosque.
Blue Mosque, yes. And we're gonna spend some time there. And I think that's it for today, or we're gonna go somewhere else.
In the afternoon, we're gonna visit the Bosporus Bridge because today we still have good weather, but tomorrow it should rain, so we will try to enjoy the good weather here.
The great thing about visiting the two most famous mosques here in Istanbul is that they are next to each other. So on my left is the Hagia Sophia, and on my right is the Blue Mosque.
See, it's getting really cold in Istanbul, and today also on our list was to visit the Bosporus Bridge. And first we thought we're gonna take a taxi and get there, it's cheap, and we didn't want to take a boat tour because everything I found on the internet was really expensive. But while we were visiting the two mosques today, we met a guy and he offered us a tour for 10 euros each. So we couldn't say no, and here we are taking this tour. It takes us about 2.5 hours, and we're gonna visit a lot of places, and also we're gonna go from the European side to the Asian side and then back home. In front of us you can see the famous Bosporus Bridge, which is well known because it connects the European part of Istanbul with the Asian part of Istanbul.
Hello everyone, welcome on our last day here in Istanbul. We are at Istiklal Avenue at the moment doing some shopping because the street is well known for shops, restaurants and cafes. Today's main activity is shopping, so we are on this famous street at the moment, and after that we're gonna visit Grand Bazaar. Welcome to Grand Bazaar, one of the oldest bazaars in the world, the heart of Istanbul. It started with one dome, now it got 1,461 fundaments. It employs 20,000 people, and you can find here carpets, bags, gold, sweets, spices, everything you want. It took 250 years to build this place, and it got 22 gates. And we are in the front of the gate number one.
Guys, we are already home back in Switzerland and preparing for our next trip, our probably biggest trip ever. We are going on a world trip in just like 2 days.
Yes.
But for now, Turkey is over. It was beautiful. We met a lot of great people. We experienced many good things. We saw a lot of interesting sightseeings, and in my opinion, it was great. The only minus maybe was the experience with the Uber, because it's together with the taxis and they always try to negotiate about the price, and that was a little bit annoying, but in general it was a great trip.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to give a like, subscribe, and see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.